To create a complete application environment in the cloud, you use a simple wizard to select the feature set and capacity you need for your business requirements. When you complete the wizard, your environment is provisioned in minutes. Virtual machines in your SOA, Service Bus, or API Manager domain and cluster are started automatically. You can begin to deploy applications to your service instance almost immediately. Oracle SOA Cloud Service requires that you first subscribe to Oracle Database Cloud Service. This database contains the Fusion middleware schemas. A database provisioning wizard allows you to select an Oracle database instance and node cluster environment, which is securely hosted in the cloud. Also provision an instance of Oracle Storage Cloud Service, which is used for the automatic backups built into SOA Cloud Service. Oracle Storage Cloud Service can also provide additional storage space. This is helpful, for example, if you have a large SOA domain and want to retain backups for a longer period of time than the default standard configuration. When you run the SOA Cloud Service provisioning wizard, select your choice of domain type. Choose an Oracle Service Bus domain, an Oracle SOA domain, or a domain with both SOA and Service Bus. You can also choose an Oracle API Manager domain. Next, you'll select your version of software, cluster size, and compute shape. Optionally, include a front-end Oracle Traffic Director load balancer to manage the request routing across all managed servers. You can also select a routing policy for the load balancer. After you make your selections, Oracle handles all node provisioning, installation, and domain configuration. It even provides database schema creation by automatically running the repository creation utility. Your subscription provides all the basic features, plus simplified node cluster provisioning, simplified configuration of your prerequisite database and storage service environments, cloud self-management tools for automated backup, recovery, patching, and scaling, local and central monitoring and management, and comprehensive APIs for automating that management. As you can see, simplified provisioning and single-click administration of SOA Cloud Service saves you time and money as you provide developers quick access to new features without the long lead times typically required to provision a development environment. Thank you for watching.